Stretch 10 started in Auckland, New Zealand. The US team is based out of Seattle, so that's where our kind of US headquarters is. We kind of got our start in animation, working in motion capture for video games, television, movies, all that kind of stuff. And obviously the sort of writing on the wall here is I can trigger things. There's capacitive sensors in this particular glove that are sending out a Bluetooth signal. It's super lightweight. You can do this over a wired connection or a Wi-Fi connection as well, but for this particular setting, we're using Bluetooth, and in a trade show, we're still getting 120 frames a second. I'm still getting the articulation of my fingers, and I'm able to trigger events with gestures. This was a 15-second calibration. I got in front of the computer, put as many finger ingredients in the soup as I possibly could, and the machine learning algorithm takes care of the rest. And I don't have to just keep it with lights. I could drive anything. Doesn't matter. If I can hotkey something to this thing, it's taking the poses from our software and treating them as hotkeys. So if you've got live theatrical events, anything that you want to move things in real life or in engine, we integrate with everything. Unity, Unreal, most optical systems, suit systems, we're all over the place. We play nice with everybody. And the way we typically do business, you know, we're not shoe salesmen, right? If we sell you a pair of gloves, it's not just a one-time, figure-it-out kind of arrangement. It's a partnership. You make business deals with us, we're gonna make sure that all your needs are met, that you're happy. We have to fly somebody out to make sure that you're getting everything that you want. We're gonna make it happen, baby. We wanna be the method of interacting with things, people, environments in the virtual world. We plan on being everywhere. There's plenty of partnerships that we're developing over the last several years in the motion capture space and the animation space. There's definitely some up and coming stuff. Keep your eyes posted. We've got some exciting news on the horizon regarding that.